Hi guys, it's Tasha from Learning As We Grow, and I have a little Dollar Tree haul for you all today. The first few things are items that I picked up over the last month or two, and I just didn't have a chance to make a video. And then I'll show you a few things that I just picked up yesterday. So, first off, we have a toothbrush. This is a three pack. You can see I took out two already, one for each of the girls. It comes three to a pack. These two packs of books, I really like these. They have all different kinds. I picked up Earth Movers and Fire Trucks. If you do a lot of crafts or wrapping or anything, one of these tape dispensers that goes on your hand, and they actually had the pieces to go with it, the refills. These placards, you can see they're already open. The dentist suggested these for my almost 3-year-old, and we like them, so I found these at 24 for a dollar, so I'll take it. Book of How Things Work, Nat Geo, and then Cut, Trace, and Paste. We're going to be working a lot on cutting and pasting, also practicing with the writing, so. And some pens. So that's what I picked up kind of here and there. And then, of course, more pens yesterday because I didn't realize I had the other pens. I didn't get a phone at the dollar store. Band-Aids. Layla likes to use these as stickers, and she saw the dinosaur ones and she wanted them. So we got the dinosaurs. Of course, a strawberry shortcake. She's in love with strawberry shortcake right now. So it's strawberry shortcake activity book to color, file folders for games, this origami set. They have all different ones. I've gotten other ones before. We're going to be doing birds soon. So this is for, this one is different birds you can make. Labels, I use these for a lot of things. I just like them, they're so bright. And then this is an activity mat. It's pretty large, and it felt really nice and sturdy. Feels waterproof. And I just thought, wow, they had different colors. She picked out the black one, but I just thought, what a great investment. I mean, 12 by 18 inches, and even if it just lasts a couple months for a dollar, but I've even thought about buying more than one and finding a way to attach them together to make it even larger. But if I put newspaper under it and then put this on top, it kind of gives a harder surface for her to work on. So I was really excited to see this. And then they had these cube puzzles. They're little Frozen puzzles, 24 pieces. This is what the puzzle looks like, and we brought it home. We went back and forth between the 24 and 48. She actually did it almost instantly, I mean within about 10 minutes, but she really enjoyed it, and she's been taking it apart and putting it together multiple times since we got it. So hope you guys enjoyed this little haul, and we will be seeing you soon. Thanks. Bye.